Wake up, fledgling. The early evening's dusk fades from view as a new moon rises. Your memory is probably very weak since it's been many years of deep slumber from the embrace. But with each new bloodline, you will grow stronger. Meet me at the tattoo shop back in town. I will explain everything there. I've asked Varric to watch over you through these long years. Seek him out should you need any guidance from the ruins.
Welcome, fledgling. How is your sleep?
Have you found my bag yet?
My name is Vera. I can see you are no longer mortal, I'm afraid. Your blood has been tainted with the bite from a night feeder. You have been with me first by eyes.
Whoa. You shouldn't sneak up on me like that. You want to get cut? Cool. The trick is to find the secret walls in this place. There's one close. I can feel it. But my sight skill must be a little rusty, and without it, I won't get out of here. In fact, no.
What are you doing in the way? I thought I put you to sleep permanently. You later.
Use your gaze through the cracks and crevices to travel where your body cannot.